So see here, we are having a list 1. This is list 1 that is having red, green and blue as element. Okay, so green in list 1. If we want to check that this element is present in this list, then we can use this in membership operator. This green is present in this list, so it will return us true. Okay, and if we will write like this, cyan is in list, then it will return us false. Okay, so we can check this also. So we are having this list. Suppose we are having this list. Okay, so in list L1 we are checking. Okay, so we are checking that 5 in L1. Okay, so see, it is returning 2. This 5 is present in this list, so it is returning true. And if I am writing 20 in L1, it will return false, because 20 is not there in this list. Okay, L1. So similarly, we can do like this, that this is having red, green, blue color. This is list 3 we have written. So I am checking cyan in list 3. So it will give me false. Sorry, this I have written it in wrong way. I have to write in a correct syntax. So just put it in a quote. Cyan in list 3. Okay. See, it is showing false because it is not present in this particular list. So like this, you can also test this thing. Okay. So the operator not in transpose result true if the element is not present in the list. That means not in means it will just reverse the result. So if we will write cyan not in list 1, then it will give you the true result, because the cyan is not present in this list 1. Okay. So like this, it will just reverse the result. Not in means वो नहीं है, present नहीं है, तो वो true result return करेगा. If you are writing green not in list 1, so green is in list 1, so it will give you false result. So like this we can use membership operator. Okay, this is all about today class. We will continue this chapter in the next class. Thank you students.